Kalisa been seen in Al Jilani, Westerland News. I interviewed you 2 years ago when you first became a Spectre. You presented your case very well on camera. Do you have a minute?
What, so you can try to do another smear job on me?
Now, Shepard, you may object to my methods, but we're on the same side. You're Bat, you're News. I just want to give your story its due. Sources claim you were at the heart of the Presidium during the Battle of the Citadel. It's fair to say the course of the battle hinged on your words. If true, you told Admiral Hackett to assist the Destiny Ascension, costing hundreds of human lives, and securing the continued dominance of the Citadel Council.
The Turians lost 20 cruisers. Figure each had a crew around 300. The Ascension, the Asari Dreadnought we saved, had a crew of nearly 10,000.
But surely the human cost.
The Alliance lost 8 cruisers. Chenyang, Emden, Jakarta, Cairo, Seoul, Cape Town, Warsaw, Madrid. And yes, I remembered them all. Everyone in the 5th Fleet is a hero. The Alliance owes them all medals. The Council owes them a lot more than that. And so do you.
Commander Shepard, first human Spectre. Hero of the Battle of the Citadel.